so sickening. It's like they hate the world. And we have clouds, so what the hell's the point of all this crap? We have some beautiful clouds, and look what they're doing. I mean, really? Did they have to do this? Anyone that doesn't comprehend that that is anything but natural is a total idiot. And they admit they put barium in them. Barium is a radioactive particle which will freaking kill you. Look at that crap. That's what's falling on us. That's what's killing animals, trees. Really sick. Look at this, it's like they play games. What kind of game is that? What the hell? Somebody's feeling really gung-ho. The frig. It's so sickening. Look at all that. Oh man. This is where they've sprayed a while ago, and now it's all dispersing and falling on us. Which is really not good. Kids at the park. It's like they intentionally spray it on children. It's really sick. So many kids in this neighborhood. Well, it's like a lot of kids in Austin. Really, really sick. All fake clouds. See all these long, wispy clouds? They're all fake. They're full of barium, strontium. probably sees him. Who knows? People think they're picking up on that stuff from Fukushima. I think they're picking up on it from here. Who knows? Could be coming from our reactors. In fact, that's probably where it's coming from. That's probably what they're doing with the radioactive crap that comes out of the reactors. The contaminated water is probably being sprayed in our skies. It contains the same stuff. It's like total insanity. I don't know who's so very stupid as to think this wasn't a good idea. It's ridiculous.
Well, hold on, Alex, if you...
And you can see you where here's a new one taken moments ago. It's no wonder the birds are full of tumors on their beaks. Awful. Don't know if you watched any of my bird videos, but some of the birds have these white tumors on them. There was one that his beak was actually like shut by a tumor. I don't know how the poor thing was surviving. It probably is dead by now, but... let's crisscross. Let's make some fun. Play tic-tac-toe in the sky. Who cares if we're killing people? They're probably killing themselves, too, the idiots. They have no clue what they're doing. There's a rainbow like in the middle there. I hope you can see it. Oh, because it's got oil in it too. But those radioactive things, they seem to like to make rainbows. That cesium pink. Awful. Awful, awful. I can see it through with my eye, but I can't see it there. I don't know if it'll show up for you, but it's definitely a rainbow, like right in the middle of the sky. But it's wicked short. Something gross is in the sky there. Worse than usual. See, there's our eye. Poor birds. Another one. That's not a cloud. They are out in full force today. There's like three planes. I can't even believe it. So many. No wonder the skies look like hell. I guess this is why I always think, wow, it's weird how clouds move in every afternoon at about the same time. Yeah. Awful. There he is. This guy should feel guilty. But he doesn't. He has no clue what he's doing. I lost him. Well, it's going back to base. Another one. I wish my thing wasn't on. Ah, so irritating. This thing is supposed to keep the camera from wobbling inside, but it actually makes it wobble. It's kind of irritating. There he is. That's weird. Behind the trees now. The whole final one before I go in. Over East Austin. It's not bad enough what they've done to West or Central Austin. I gotta take it everywhere. Destroy lives. I mean, seriously. This stuff is so hazardous. I don't get it. What? I mean, I know what they think they're doing, but oh my God. That's awful. Yeah, it creates beautiful sunsets. If you're alive to see them for long. Look at this shit. Oh man, I wish I could see his plane.